Hi, my name is Ellen Tweets, and I'm here to help promote my book about cooking with Molly Ivins. It's called Stirring It Up with Molly Ivins, and it's based on our 20-year friendship that revolved around cooking together. It's absolutely insane. I had no idea when I started out doing this that it would attract so much attention. And of course, I know I'm very happy that it did, not so much because I want to sell books, but because I want to keep Molly's memory alive. And I want people to know that she was not just a fabulous writer and a very skillful political commentator, but because she was a hell of a cook.
Molly?
Molly and I met at an ACLU fundraiser, a combination dinner honoring a guy named Ken Jimry, who founded Half Price Books, which is a very big deal in Texas. And I had no idea when I approached this woman who was sitting outside on a stone bench putting out the end of a Marlboro Light cigarette that she was in fact Molly Ivins. And I walked up to her and I said, "Hi, my name is Ellen Sweets. I just moved to Dallas and I don't know a soul." And she said, "Well, hello there, Ellen Sweets. My name is Molly Ivins." And I thought, holy cow, I've truly hit pay dirt here. And we went out drinking after that. And somehow or other, we just started talking about food. And the more we talked about food, the more we talked about family. And the more we talked about family, we talked about the role of food and friends and family. And then we started cooking together. She moved to Austin. I stayed in Dallas, but I spent so much time in Austin. People thought I lived there.